High School.
I have spent my whole life scared, frightened of things that could happen, things that might happen, might not happen. Finding myself awake at 3 in the morning. But you know what? I came to realize it's that fear. That's the worst of it. That's the real enemy.
And people assume that if you cannot see them, then they do not exist.